Yola Game Bronc here with another episode of City Skylines in the City of Job. And isn't she a beaut? And yes, we do have our problems going on right now. A couple of things that we want to take care of quickly. We do have a worker shortage, so we got to build some residential areas. You can see I got a consumer residential needs. I also have a trash issue that's kind of interesting, so we'll be working on some trash. If we have time, or maybe I'll do that off camera, but a couple things that I was able to achieve and things that I did, I quick dropped a crematorium in there before we had a death overwhelm us. So we have a cute little crematorium in. I like that building a lot. I also took the liberty of dropping in a couple of unique buildings. This is the Lost Casino. I thought it looked pretty cool down in this this area of town. It's got a definite unique flavor. I don't like the way the back of it looks. That's kind of shitty, really. But I really like the way the front of the building looked on that road, right next to the hospital. It gives that drive just kind of a unique flavor there. I really liked it. Another unique building that I threw down over here is the Astronomical Clock from Prague, which, I mean, I thought it looked really cool growing up next to this very modern office. I think that's an office. Yeah, very modern looking office building. Isn't that cool how it just kind of blends into it? You know, it's probably, I just really thought that looked cool. So I like that mix of modern and old stuff. Like, it's just, yeah, that's just very unique. So I thought that was kind of cool. Kind of gives Bedford Hills kind of a thing. Otherwise, Bedford Hills is kind of blah. I mean, really, it's just an office park with a couple residents in it. So we did a little work like that to try and help Bedford Hills out. So they have a thing going for them, I guess. They have the Astronomical Clock, right? Yeah, is that Astronomical Clock? Yep. So we threw that unique building down. I didn't throw any of the towering skyscrapers in because they're just, I just haven't found a good, no, I don't think this, to be honest, this city is not yet ready for any of the giant Chicago buildings that I really want, because I think most of those, I didn't really build the city for them, to be honest, yet. I'm going to have to do some just catastrophic reorganizing, I think, of this area, and I might put some of those bigger buildings down here and in this area, but I'm going to end up doing some really big reorganizing of this whole space to put them in, because they are quite large. I mean, like, just let's see, we go to our level 6 buildings here. Where's, that's Boston. Maybe it's not any of the level 6. What is that? Did I put that down? Oh, yeah, I also put that down, but I put that down last time. You guys probably saw that last time, the Sea and Sky Tower. But where's the building that I really liked here? Chicago Board of Trade. Oh, that wasn't it. That's a little building. We could put that in anywhere. No, it was the big one. Where is it? The Hancock Center, I think is what it's called. That one's not too big. Trump Tower. Trump Towers. It's not a big building, but... 60 Wall Street. Those are all good size buildings. Where's that giant ass building that I really wanted? Damn you! where did it go? We gotta finish these unlocks too. Which we should be able to do now that we have the airport unlocked, I believe. Yeah, I know my population has dropped again below the airport's level, just because, there it is. Just because, Just see how much it towers over everything else. You know, like, our tallest building on this island. Let's just, I mean, like, I don't know if it's actually, but look at that. And I think this building will fit over here very nicely. It's just going to be a matter of finding a place for it. And, you know, there isn't, right now, there just isn't a good place for it. Because I didn't really design this area right away looking for one of those giant buildings. But now I think I'm getting ready, because I just look at this city. Isn't it gorgeous? I mean, I think it's beautiful. It goes from a very developed area to a very, I don't know, Skype, go away, very organic-y kind of thing. And you know, and I think that's kind of cool. But today, working on residents, because we need to get some more people living here. And, ooh, I got to check which resource that is. Is that oil or is that, that's oil. So I don't care about oil anymore. We're going to have our lifetime supply of oil come right here. So we're not worried about oil anymore. We're even going to change the name from Aspen District to Aspen Fields. Oil Fields. Oiled Fields. There we go. Aspen Oil Fields. Just because that's more in tune with what's going on there. All right. So we're going to go ahead and start creating some residencies. Let me take a look at some of these buildings here. I mean, I'll see how many educated. Okay, so they're pretty balanced. 5, 14, 5 is what they need, right? Is this what they need or what they got? No, we need one at well-educated. Oh, it says 17 jobs available. So this is what they need. This is what they got. Okay, so, yeah. So we got 17 jobs available here. So, yeah, we're definitely got a shortage of workers. So we're going to be working on that. You know, and I think I'm going to build this space here as a residential. What do we got zoned here along the road? Okay, so office is great. Good, because I'm going to go to work growing a residential district right in this space here. And then we should have plenty of workers. And we're going to throw some commercial. I'm actually going to rezone this offices as commercial and then zone offices behind it. So that we got something going on here. And what do we got on that corner? What is that? Okay, police station, you're moving. Got to move it. There you go, buddy. All right. Oops. All right. So here we go. And we're going to change from this really curvy road structure to a little bit more grid-like, which I think will be just fine. Let's see here. I want it to go at 90 degrees out. Like that. I think this will be really unique. We'll see though. I want to see where these roads actually will meet up. Right like that. There we go. That's an interesting shape, isn't it? Hey, you know what? While we're doing this, let's take a look here. I have a funky little park called the 45 degree park. Where is it? I want to see if it'll actually fit in that space. I don't know if it's got an icon or not, so I could be looking for nothing. I'll have to go back through and it doesn't have a... Okay. Oh, I did put in a couple of basketball courts last time, too. But those were, they're of little consequence. Hopefully next time, we'll be able to put in some farming area. I've got kind of an idea for a little farming community I thought would be kind of cool. Well, not community, but like a little... Where'd it go? I had a 45-degree park. Seriously. All these parks... And where's the one I want? That swim club. Look at how big this man, that thing's huge. All right, where is this park? Okay, that's the roller coaster. Merry-go-round, carousel. There it is. 45-degree park. All right. Space already occupied. Why is the space already occupied? How do you do this? Oh, it's got the roads already. Oh, I see. So maybe if I do one of these numbers. Well, let's make sure it'll look right and fit first. think it will. That looks about right, doesn't it? I think so. I think we're going to try and do this. I've never done this before. We're going to see if this thing actually works. No, I don't want it to... Ah, God. Can I... No. Okay. Oh, it's just off. Well, we're totally going to fix that. Because we're going to put this thing in. I am committed to the cause. That totally should work, though. Maybe if I take this one back... Ah, damn it. Now I know. Okay, well, we're going to bring this out to here. This down to here. We're going to try this. Ah, shucks. Really, it's going to be like this? Oh, my gosh. This should fit, like, right here. It would be perfect. Okay, so, no, I didn't mean to do this. Okay, well, we got to go back here anyway and draw a road. Just a smidge. I think I'm going to bulldoze that. Come back here, draw this road out just a smidge longer. Something like that, maybe? Shoot. Okay, I want it to be flat like that. No. We actually want to connect here. So I got to go out 2 cubes, maybe more, right? God dang it, Stanek. Gaming Bronc, what are you doing, you dumbass? Yeah, looks like 2 cubes more. We'll do it. Alright. Well, I don't think I can... Yeah, the minimum I can draw is like 3, so... Take that all the way again. Try that. See where we're at now. Gosh, that's really freaking close. Alright. Take it a full cubit out. Oh, that is so it. Why won't that fit? I bet it will. We're gonna drop it in like that. I'm gonna take this back a smidge, and then we're gonna draw the. How's that? Nope. That looks dumb. Not working. Okay, we're gonna take that back a ways. We're gonna go to this tool here. Curve it just a bit. Oh, I hate that. No. Dang. I'm gonna curve slightly and up. Okay, I think that'll work. That ain't too bad, is it? I think that'll work. And then we got a cool little park here. Because, seriously, we can't really build anything on that corner. But that should work. Okay, cool. So we got a good little starting location, and really we're probably not going to get anything built in that area anyway. This will be kind of like the beginning of our... Actually, you know what we're going to do? We're going to get rid of this little curvature that we got going on. We're actually going to build a straight road out like this. Build a 90-degree turn. Maybe. Does that make sense? Maybe not. Maybe, let's see. We're going to take this back. Another one, though. We're going to kind of re-outfit this. Because I didn't like that curvy road thing. Just did it. It's not doing it for me. So what we're going to do is try and... I'm going to come out a couple more here and then do one of these. That makes sense to me. And then do something like, oh, I don't want to do that. I don't want it to end up, okay, well, maybe like this. That makes sense. That looks pretty good, too, I might add. I can dig that. We're not going to be able to do much here. Well, hell. You know what we could do? We could drop another one of these 45-degree parks in here. Probably. Let's take a look. I'm going to spend all this time now messing around with goddamn parks. You know me. Almost perfectly. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, I'm gonna bring this road down just one more, like, no, straight road, please. Bring it down one more block like that. Then we're gonna drop in this. Ah, shoot. No. I need you to... Oh, that should... Just like that, right? That looks perfect to me. Let's come here and take a look at what we actually got. Yeah. All right. Oh, it didn't build a road here. I assumed it would have done that. Okay, well, we'll slam that road in. If we can find where the... What's with the circle thing all of a sudden? Yeah, I wish to blow that park up right now. That... It didn't, what's the deal? It didn't put that road in for us. Now, last time it was putting that road in. I think it's... Okay. Alright, well, you know... Maybe if I put it in like this, like that. There, now it puts the road in for us. Perfect. Almost perfect. Because I wasn't paying attention. I just kind of slapped it in there. All right. Yeah, we need the road to be in, so we're going to take it up just a smidge like that. There, that should be perfect. Yeah, we got a little crook there, but that's fine. Little crook there, and that's fine. That looks like it kind of belongs there. All right, good. Straight road in. It's really not too bad, actually. That looks okay, right? God, I hope so. It's really not what I want. That to be straight. I can fix the rest of it. All right. Yeah. So. If I want this one to be straight, I'm going to have to put that like that. Let's see where we... Yes, I know. If I build on this, though, I'm a little upset that when I build on this, it doesn't put the other road in for me. Like, I should be able to build here, and then that other road... You know, go, but it's not, so we gotta get rid of it again. Here I am, doing what I do best, wasting a bunch of my money, a bunch of my taxpayers' cash. Maybe we'll bring this out to here. Now it says slope too steep. Oh, there it goes. Try that. How's that look? Boy, that looks real close. I think that looks pretty good, actually. We're gonna go with this. Yep. Alright, so we got two 45-degree parks in there. That should work really good. I think I'm just gonna make this a big park square, actually. So we're gonna go ahead and drop in. Think we'll put in the modern art plaza right here. I think that'll be nice, right? I don't know what this whole tunnel thing is. What's that all about? I really don't know what that is. Is that like is that a underground pedestrian path? No, shit. I didn't want to do that. Meant to click that. It is. It's an underground pedestrian path. Well, that's interesting. And cool at the same time. Wow, that is crazy cool. Alright. Alright, that's neat. Well, let's see what we can do with this. I'm intrigued. I'm totally wasted all our time today doing this. Crap. So if we do I don't know where I'm gonna take these yet, but we'll have them in and then we'll mess around with them later. Because everybody that's coming out to these parks will be able to walk on the sidewalk through all to the three corners of our triangle here. All right, but the main reason we drew these freaking roads is to create some residential space. And I think our residential blocks. Oops, one more. I want that square right in the middle, and it's not giving it to me. That's my stapler. He took my stapler. God dang it. No, I want that square. God darn you. Okay, well, give it to me. I want this. Why will I not be able to get this point? This is the one I want. I do not understand. Quit locking me on. Crazy. What is going on? Oh, that's the kind of thing that can drive a guy to drinking right there. The road's not straight up. That's what the major malfunction is. Oh well. I'm not gonna mess around with another 45 degree park here. We just need to get a straight road in. Alright. So we got our straight road in. Those will be some residents. That's cool. That's cool. And then let's get one. God darn it, right there. Perfect. And I want to go up. I like making two blocks. Yep, those look like they'll match up perfectly. Come on. God darn it. There it is. Beautiful. And hopefully I think we'll leave that last one right there like that. And then hit like this. This really should be okay. That should be perfect. Alright, right on. Alright. Then we'll go up two more. That's two. And down. Yep, that was obviously two. Alright. Right. No, I didn't want to place that road. There it is. Or just bring this out to dead end right there. This should give us plenty of residential space. Kind of a unique grid. I really kind of like that. Yeah, we're gridding out. I don't even care. You know, got it. Sometimes it's just nice to have, you know, there are going to be some parts of your city that are more organized than others. And that's cool. That's cool, man. All right. So I think over here, actually, we're going to try and keep it somewhat precise. We're going to have something like that. That looks pretty cool, and then like that, yeah, that makes sense there too, actually, that looks really good. Let's see if we can't do a same kind of thing here. Oh yeah, yep, beautiful. To kind of bring these roads together again, and maybe one more, do you think we could squeeze? Actually, this one will probably just be a loop to a dead end here, because I don't want to. Yeah, that's plenty right there. All right. I think that looks kind of interesting. It's kind of good. I mean, obviously it's a grid, so it's not anything special, but that should help our city out immensely if we get some. Like I said, we're going to rezone this little bit of space to go away. Offices. I have just a plethora of highly educated workers, so offices do make a lot of sense for me, but I want to move these service buildings back closer to this intersection here again, because on the intersection, zoning doesn't typically, I mean, it's a little jacked up, so to be frank. Holy crap, I don't want to zone all the way down there. Maybe we'll zone it to that first block, just past that first block. Well, here, I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to zone it to here, commercial. Just like that. And then I'm going to go back to the dump tube, zone this all commercial. I'm going to zone that commercial. And then I'm going to drop in a few offices here. Oh, we got to get them. Well, this whole block here is actually going to be offices. Get the bucket tool out again. This is going to be a, actually, I wonder if I did that right. I'm afraid I maybe screwed this up. Yes, I did. That's probably going to turn into a much... I'm going to let her buck for now. We're probably going to end up redoing that road because it's going to end up being a major road at some point, because this will connect to the... These two roads will... I don't know. We'll get interesting, probably. All right. Let's get back to our bucket tool here. Drop some of those in, some of these in. That's an interesting one. Interesting, okay. I think I'm gonna zone all that residential. So now that should just create a freaking wave of people moving into our city here, probably, because we're doing pretty good on the employment stuff. Oh, I could check. Let me see how many units this is in length. It's 22, so I don't have to look for the number anymore. If we just go 22 units. That'll be perfect every time. Sweet. There we go. And then drag you down quite far enough. Cover that little niblet of an end up. Same for this guy. Go, and then we need to get some power lines. So another thing I forgot to do is go and grab that radio tower thing asset. I think I'm just going to draw them like this though in the back. That should be fine. Let's just hope that we can get some power going. I'll put it on 3-speed and see what actually okay, so yeah, the he got. How did he didn't need power, I guess. What the hell? These guys are okay now. How? They're not connected to power at all. Okay, we need somebody to build in this area here, guys. These guys are without power. How? Yeah, I was just going to say, they're without power, so get connected here. There, now they're good. Nope, still not good. We need somebody... Okay, it's not. We need to get. Ah, damn it. You guys need to get. Shit. Well, let's just. Can I connect them? I guess we could. Just do something like that for now. Just to foster growth for the short term. There. That'll be our new little residential area. It's only got one way in and one way out, so it's only got two entrances and two exits, though. So we may, I might think about adding another exit entrance, like right here, because that's going to be a lot of people in this this new district. That's my buzzer saying time is up. And I know I haven't posted a video in a while. I'm getting ready to go back to college. God, that seems so weird. But getting ready to go back to college and work has overtaken me at this point. So my videos may be a lot slimmer. Like, I won't probably be uploading every day during the week like I was, but I hope you enjoy them. So I'm going to let this grow, and I think Hemlock Square, at some point, I think that name will probably change. But it's kind of a nice, it's a nice placeholder. Yeah, I know I got abandoned buildings. Hemlock Square. All right. Yeah, so my schedule's going to get a little chaotic. I'm taking a strong 18-credit load with a 20-hour, practicum experience. So my schedule might get a little hectic. Plus, I'm working 30 to 40 hours a week. So, I really have a death wish. So please pray for me as you would, because this semester of school is going to be fairly ridiculous. I haven't had a semester of school like this since I graduated last time. And here I am a little bit confident in my abilities to go to school and work full time. So I may get kicked in the teeth. but we'll see. We'll see. So, keep me in your thoughts that way, because that's going to be special. So if I'm not posting regularly, I hope you understand. If you do watch my videos regularly, that's great. I will probably start doing a lot more regular video log, or vlog, I guess is how they say it, called Stanek Talks, probably during the school year, because those videos are going to just be me talking for 5 minutes to 10 minutes. And rambling on about random topics. It's actually going to be very much like these videos, except I won't be doing anything else. You'll just have to look at my ugly frickin' face for 5 to 10 minutes instead of watch me play video games. I don't know if that's going to be a huge draw. Because beauty is what I am short on. I'm not really sure what upload schedule is going to be like here. And it's already started getting a little chaotic here, as you've probably noticed if you do pay attention to how often I upload. But, I'm going to do what I can just because I really enjoy doing this. Like, this has been my favorite project I've undertaken in a long time, even with the very low subscriber numbers and views. I really don't care, because I like doing this. It gives me, it just kind of adds a dimension to building your city as you kind of talk about it, that kind of thing. And so if you've never tried YouTube video making while you're playing a game like this, or any game really, I really suggest it. It's been probably one of my favorite things that I've been doing. It's been very therapeutic for me, really. Quill18 and Flabaliki, both kind of YouTubers that really said, give it a shot. Just so you can get the experience of what they're doing as their career, and to see what it's like, because it is really nice, and then you can understand their plight as they're trying to actually do professional grade videos, and I'm just a plebe making videos for fun. So, but I do hope if you're watching that you enjoy it, and if you do, please like, comment, subscribe as you feel called. I really appreciate it. And until next time, comrades, game on.